Hi and welcome to the session. My name is Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question is, on comparing the ratios A1 upon A2, B1 upon B2 and C1 upon C2, find out whether the following pair of linear equations are consistent or inconsistent. Equations are 5x minus 3y is equal to 11 and minus 10x plus 6y is equal to minus 22. First of all, let us understand that a system of equations a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0 is consistent if a1 upon a2 is not equal to b1 upon b2. The given system of equations is consistent if a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is equal to c1 upon c2. The given system of equations is inconsistent if a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is not equal to c1 upon c2. This is the key idea to solve this question. Let us now start with the solution. We can rewrite the given equations as 5x minus 3y minus 11 is equal to 0 and minus 10x plus 6y plus 22 is equal to 0. Now these equations are of the form a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equal to 0. Comparing these equations, we get the value of a1 equal to 5, b1 equal to minus 3, c1 is equal to minus 11, a2 is equal to minus 10, b2 is equal to 6 and c2 is equal to 22. Now we will find out the ratios a1 upon a2 is equal to 5 upon minus 10 equal to minus 1 upon 2, b1 upon b2 is equal to minus 3 upon 6 which is equal to minus 1 upon 2, c1 upon c2 is equal to minus 11 upon 22 which is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Here we can see a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is equal to c1 upon c2 is equal to minus 1 upon 2. Now by key idea we know that if a1 upon a2 is equal to b1 upon b2 is equal to c1 upon c2, then the given pair of linear equations is consistent. The given pair of equations is consistent is the required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session well. Take care and goodbye.